need one of you guys on the south side, one of you guys on the north side, hold all traffic on the Key Bridge. There's a ship approaching that just lost their steering. So until you get that under control, we gotta stop all traffic.
I'm en route to the south side.
I'm holding traffic now.
Is there a crew working on the bridge right now? Just make sure no one's on the bridge right now. I'm not sure where, there's a crew up there. You might want to notify whoever the foreman is, see if we can get them off the bridge temporarily.
The whole bridge just fell down. Everybody. The whole bridge just collapsed.
至于海下搜寻任务还在进行当中，但是海岸防卫队表示，水温低加上能见度差以及桥梁残骸等问题，让水底任务更加危险。而现在，十几艘船也卡在巴尔的摩港无法离开。船上的4700个货柜里面有56个含有害物质，包含150万加仑的燃油跟润滑油。而幸好呢是没有立即威胁。目前有超过1100名的工程跟建筑人员投入要协助冲开水道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。